It is a two-year program for software development.
We learn databases, how to set them up, learn HTML and CSS, starting on the coding stuff. This semester I'm in programming fundamentals, and we're learning how to do JavaScript.
They teach SQL, which backend, and then a lot of front-end stuff, which with a lot of languages that there is.
And it entails writing code for websites, building websites.
Just learning the basic concepts that you need in order to learn any language. So that way you can then take those practices and put them into like an actual industry.
We'll just drag this up.
I really like the instructors too. They're very awesome to work with, and the classmates.
Everyone's really personable, and we all help each other, and we all get along.
Instructors have always been good. I like that there's a smaller class load here, so here it's definitely easier to talk to your teachers and be able to get help when you need it.
They give you the tools and the skills to build also, not just the technical skills, but also the soft skills that will help you to work as a group or individually.
There's businesses all over the place that are always hiring for IT jobs. Some one of those jobs I don't think that's ever going to go away.
You can work in the bank, you can work in the financial industry, you can work in a manufacturing industry, you can work in healthcare industry, you can work in anything pretty much, because anything that is related with computer systems is the common trend.
The job outlook is great, and so does the money. It's really enjoyable, and it's everything I was hoping it would be.